I'm sorry this happened. We want to create an environment that's safe and welcoming for you.
I appreciate that. I just want to have visitors and not be judged.
I'm going to address this issue so it doesn't happen again. I will speak with the staff member as well as the director of care of the home. Would you like to be involved?
No, I just don't want it to happen again. But I do appreciate you being here for me. It really does help.